Looks like a bale of hay. Thank you.